It was as always a lot of words, a lot of promises, watering down also what was said. The people complaining about what the Olaf Director General does, how he's working, and he doesn't take it at all seriously. This we know from many discussions we had before, and therefore the Commission has to react. They have to do something. They have to suspend him. He's not the person. He's not the right person for this, for this office. Therefore, sorry to say, there's nothing new for EPP. We see our position confirmed, and we urge the Commission President to react.
So it's quite urgent to make a reform.
Yes, it is quite urgent also to make a reform. We saw a lot of irregularities during the procedure against Commissioner Dalli. These irregularities and violations of law have to be put on the table. We need to shed light in all these violations, because if not, we might harm the